What's up, y'all? So I just decided to make a video while I'm about to dye my hair again. So my hair is a mess currently. If y'all don't know, I dyed my hair previously. Before it was blonde, it was red. Now I'm gonna do this is shocking. I'm gonna do lavender. I was gonna go for probably a royal blue. I went on social media and I asked you guys to vote. Most of you voted on lavender, so I'm going with lavender. I just want to fill you guys in on what all has been happening. So I have been very distant. Not that I mean to. I've just been very distant due to a lot that was going on in my personal. It was getting to the point where it was some nights I wouldn't even just be on my phone. So, you know, I have this on and off thing with YouTube. And I'm not doing it for money currently. If I do earn money in the future, you know, that'll be dope. But currently, I'm not doing it for money. So, I'm not worried about amping up my views or amping up my subscribers. I just do it for entertainment purposes and because I want to have fun. So, apply Kiss Color Semi Treatment onto shampoo towel dry hair away from scalp and process for 15 minutes. Rinse thoroughly. I don't like this. I don't like the fact that you can't put it on your scalp because that's how I was with every hair dye, like just throwing it on my scalp. So just gotta, even if my hair get poofy, that's fine. Ow. I'd rather let it get poofy and be knotless. And have it all over the place. My hair grew kind of fast. Like if you see the new growth, which is the black part, because as soon as I dyed my hair blonde, I put braids in and I just recently took those braids out. So I say my hair grew about an inch. Or an inch and a half, going on 2 inches. I think every natural person has this though. Like, they have their days of when they feel like doing their hair and when they don't. Like, it's up to their hair. Some people have a love and hate relationship with their hair. I don't have that love and hate relationship. I always love my hair because it don't give me problems. So yeah, I'm about to dye this hair. Let's see how it goes. I want to make sure I get everything out. I don't want to take a picture like that for the thumbnail. forget all that. I'm about to start putting this in my hair. It's semi-permanent, so semi-permanent meaning like you could rinse it out a couple of times and it'll come out. I took that advice from my mom because she was the one who told me I should just go ahead and do semi-permanent, not permanent, because I had already made my hair blonde. So me putting more bleach with a permanent color would make it not worse, but just add more damage to it. That's what she wanted me to avoid, just putting more damage in my hair. So, trying to see if I can split this. Yeah, I can't. Okay. We got one half down, the other half to go. Okay. This half. I want the front half first, because the back half is super easy. So we're gonna curl that up. If I find it. Because I just want my hat clips now. Yeah, I'm about to dye this. I'm about to start installing it, and then I'm gonna come back just to save the time so y'all not skipping it. I am one side through. What I was thinking was that I was just going to, because I have two bottles. So what I was thinking was just get one bottle, because a lot came in one bottle, and put it on one side of my head. Get the other bottle and put it on the other side of my head. Because I have very thick hair. I have a lot of hair. And I got to make sure it gets spread out evenly through. So, just want to make sure. I don't know how bright or how dark it's going to come out, but I'm gonna try to leave it in as long as I possibly can so that the colors can get through evenly. Cause I wouldn't want any spots that are lighter than any other spot. I would want it all one color. That's what I like about my hair, is that it's never usually like, oh, this is lighter than that. Oh, the back got no color, but the front do. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm about to do the other side, because there's barely any in here with the other bottle, which is, I'm glad I got two bottles. Y'all, if you have a lot of hair like I do, and you contemplate, never second guess on getting two when you think you need one. Because I'm telling you, the second bottle is gonna come in handy. It very much will come in handy. I gotta make sure I put on my edges too, because my edges are blonde for some odd reason. It say don't put it on scalp, but yeah, I don't listen. I don't follow rules. I still do what I want. I gotta make sure I get it on my baby hairs that's in the back, because the baby hairs in the back are blonde as well. I gotta get it on everything. Everything. I'm gonna need some. some on the middle part of my head too. Yeah. Yes, sir. When I get close to the end, not when I have absolutely none left, but when I'm close to having none left, I like go through the head like this and make sure, like, you see that little blonde spot right there? I just try to avoid the blonde spots, the light end spots. So I go through there. Yeah, you see that brown right there? I don't let. Yeah. Okay. I think I might be good on this side. I can't find my clipper, so I can't clip it all until I'm done. Now I'm about to, unless I grab it. Y'all look at them curls. Look at them curls. Never underestimate a black woman's hair, nor the ability. I don't know what I'm talking about. Get the rest of that, scoop that up. Usually, if it was permanent, it would have stained the bottle by now. Luckily, it didn't. I'm gonna go ahead and go in with the second one. Gonna open it up. And I'm going to pour it in there, right there. And then I'm going to come back when I'm done with the other side. That part. All right, y'all. I finished through. Oops. I finished through dyeing it. As you can tell. And I got to let it sit now. It said 15 minutes, but I'm going to let it be 18 because I got a lot of hair and I got to make sure it stays. So, yeah, I'll be back when I'm like done rinsing it out and all that good stuff. I'm going to go eat. So I forgot to film. I really did. I was so caught up because I did not like the after product of me having the semi-permanent dye in my hair. Like, I was trying to get my hair together, style it up because I have school in the morning. So I was not trying to walk on campus and you just see all these college kids just looking at you like, girl, what the hell wrong with your head? So I had, cause I was just gonna wear it in a fro, but it's like it had patches of brown, patches of gold, patches of lavender, patches of dark purple. I just did not like it. So I had to like, the only thing that looks decent was the front of my head. So I just slicked it back into a ponytail so that when I wake up in the morning, it's just like in a slick ponytail already and I don't gotta worry about it in the morning. But listening to my mom, which I will no longer do, I'm glad I make my own decisions. I just decided to listen to her this time. So, furthermore, tomorrow, she said we're going to go back to the store and get permanent hair dye. And it's going to be purple. Because she was scared at first for me to get a different color because of my job. But my job, they are not strict on hair colors, nor tattoos, nor piercings. So, I'm good. So tomorrow when it looks better, I'm gonna film the process regardless, but you guys are gonna see a better vision of it because I am so like I don't even want to show it. Well, I could show the ponytail because there's nothing wrong with the ponytail. The ponytail itself looks fine. I'm gonna show y'all, but like if you see the back of my head, you can still tell like, girl, there's that patch you was talking about. I see. So like right now it look purple. Don't mind this little ponytail because I didn't want my fro to mess up, so I'm gonna fix that up in the morning. But like it look purple right now under the light, under this light and under the camera setting, it just looks straight up purple. But that's not even the purple I was going for, to be honest. I was going for a lavender and it just came out way darker. On top of that,
what you call it. On top of that, I was like, I wanted royal blue, to be honest. I just need to listen to myself next time. But in the meantime, until the next video, I'm going to see you guys later, to be honest. I love y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you wanna. Because I know some of y'all just be watching and don't need to subscribe. That's the real watchers, the ones who watch and don't subscribe. Because they ain't got a time of day to subscribe. So, peace.